stuff, you know? Like, I'm okay with my hands, but I tuned into a podcast with Manuel Ferreira. He's a big porn star with a big cock. He gave me a place to stay. He let me drive his Tesla. Best dude I've ever met in Los Angeles. He's number one porn star in the world for men. Highest paid. So, in the podcast, he's talking to JCG, Trainwreck, all these people. And this is like years ago. And I saw the clip. He said, when you are like doing, you know, pleasuring her, it's not in the wrist, it's in the elbow. That's what should be moving like that. And I tried it, and this girl I'm with started squirting all over the wall and shit, yeah? And I was like, whoa, I'm a legend now. You know, like, one tip. And I just, one tip changed my fucking life. And, yeah.